I remember praying over my brother's body after he was shot and killed. I know what hopelessness feels like. In high school, I was homeless. As mayor, I won't give up on a single child.